So it's 2019 and it's time to customize your Android phone. So I have featured the Neoline Live wallpaper app on my top Android apps video of February 2019. Do watch that video because it's dope. Now a lot of people are making videos on the Neoline Live wallpaper app and I should add it on this video. Neoline has this 3D grid-like design that represents the world inside a CPU. If you move your phone sideways or up and down, the 3D lines will react to that and move. I can look at it for a day or more. The background is dark, so the battery usage is always less. Just look at it, isn't it cool? Let me know in the comment section how is the Neoline Live wallpaper app. So if you are not into live wallpapers, the Niagara launcher will be the best launcher for you. It has a minimal, sleek and a simple design. The icons are small and well designed. The app drawer is very unique and stylish as well. Niagara launcher is a very professional looking launcher application that adds a class to your entire setup. There is no separate app drawer. The only thing you have to do is slide your fingers through the slider on the right and all the apps will be shown in an alphabetical order. I really like the simplicity and the minimalistic setup of the Niagara launcher and I hope you will use it after watching this video. So with a good launcher, you also need a good looking wallpaper or even the best wallpaper. Enter Pixels wallpaper and a royalty-free picture Android application. Pixels not only allows users to use their photo from their website on any social media platform for free of cost and without any copyright strike or troubles, but also have millions of photographs to set as wallpaper. You will find high-quality wallpapers or photos taken by talented photographers from all around the globe. Definitely check Pixels out. So you have a great looking launcher, a great wallpaper, and now it's time for a new widget app. 7 Dates and Time widget is a smart and dope looking widget Android app that you should definitely try. It offers a ton of free and paid clock widgets that are equally well designed and amazing. There are small, big and several well designed clock or date and time widget that you would love to use on your home screen. Last but not the least is Minimal Island wallpaper app. This Android app has only 5 to 7 wallpapers, but each and every wallpaper has that minimal design and the wallpaper looks dope on any display. The Minimal Island wallpaper looks dope with 7 widget app and even more with the Niagara launcher. So yeah, you should definitely use all these apps to customize your Android phone and also customize your Android phone's home screen. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If yes, then do hit the like button and also subscribe to BroSmart for more interesting videos just like this one. Also press the bell icon beside the red subscribe button because you don't want to miss any of my future videos. Thank you so much for watching. This is BroSmart and I will see you guys in my next video.